Please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The defense, you may now proceed.
Je donne la parole à la défense.
Thank you.
Merci.
I'd just like to inform the chamber that we are informed
à la chambre
that Nwuneche is sleeping
nous fait savoir que
in the holding cell.
Est en train de dormir dans la
so I'm not sure how that fits in with remote participation.
Je ne sais pas dans quelle mesure on peut considérer
he's sleeping,
que c'est
he's not
une participation à distance.
He's waived his
il est
right
en train de dormir, il ne participe pas, il a renoncé à son droit de participer. Est-ce qu'il est autorisé à rentrer au centre de détention?
Prosecutor, you
Le Président,
may proceed.
Je donne la parole au coprocureur.
Thank you, Your Honours.
Le coprocureur, merci.
As Your Honours are aware,
comme les juges
the detention
le
centre doesn't have
le centre de détention n'est pas équipé de matériel vidéo permettant à l'un quelconque des accusés de participer
through,
à l'audience
through the telephone and through the,
par
the screen.
Liaison
audiovisuelle. Decides to
si
sleep
M.
or not off, that's a question
décide
for him. But it is important that at this trial
lui,
that these accused are present for these proceedings
unless
there is a
significant
reason as
a sickness
or something like that.
Comme une maladie.
So we would object
exemple,
to the defence application that he be taken back to the cells because then he doesn't have the opportunity to participate and perhaps wake up when he wants to
listen to the proceedings. Thank you. Et suivre et participer à l'audience. Le président.
Thank you, the prosecutor.
Merci au coprocureur.
The chamber observed that what was raised by the defense for Nwuneche was repetitious, and the chamber once again reiterates our ruling. It
la
is the
s'est déjà prononcé,
procedural measure that the accused
shall
participate in the proceeding in accordance with the internal rules.
Participer à l'audience en application du règlement intérieur.
Defense, you are not the floor.
La défense,
you are not given the floor. We would like to give over, hand over the floor to Kyu Sampon defense.
La parole est à la défense de Kyu Sampon.
Thank you, Mr. President.
La défense de Kyu Sampon.
Your Honours.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Madame, Messieurs les juges.
Good afternoon. I
bon
would like to make a few observations on our objections on documents.
De nos exceptions
this morning, we insist
matin,
that there be a confrontation on the examination on the documents intended to put before the chamber. And we reiterate our position that we would object against any assumption of admissibility, particularly on the document classified as E3 document.
Notamment pour ce qui est des documents classés E3.
This afternoon, we have been requested to make our observation on the footnotes in the closing order and the various corresponding paragraphs relating to the historical background of the Democratic Cambodia. So the hearing this afternoon gives me an opportunity to reiterate that our arguments are grounded with reasonable points. I would like to point out my argument by pointing you to the various documents which we have reviewed, particularly documents in identified in the footnotes of the closing order. And we also note the various documents relating to the historical background of the Democratic Cambodia. First, certain documents were not even incorporated in the investigation. For example, footnote number 36/55, 41/20,
and portion of footnote 33.
Second, we observe that for the existing documents in the case file, we find that it does not have the a reliable basis. For example, it is not consistent or it fails to collaborate with one another. So what was in the footnote differs from what was extracted. For example, document D288/4.23.1, footnote number 36/58 and footnote 36/59. Document in French, occasionally it corresponds to the English version. However, they differ from the Khmer version. So the same document contains different substance in the various language versions.
Absence de concordance.
Document 288/4.
À présent, concernant le document 285/1.
Footnote number 36/59. And footnote 36/63. In addition, a number of documents does not have a specific date
il y a plusieurs
indication.
Documents qui ne sont pas précisément datés.
And there is no indication of the document from the Democratic Cambodia regime.
Et les documents du régime du Cambodge démocratique ne sont pas identifiés comme tels.
The original language of these documents were in Khmer, but they were translated into English language.
En Khmer. Et ont
and
été
these documents
en anglais.
Might have been translated by the translation pool in the court or by other translators from the other sources. For example, document D366/7.1.559, footnote 25.
Note de bas de page 25.
I would like to reiterate that the document whose original language is in Khmer,
comme je l'ai déjà dit, les documents qui ont été
and as a matter of fact, the Khmer version, which is the original, was not kept in the case file, but instead the English version was kept in the case file, and consequently it was translated from the already translated English version in back into the source language, that is Khmer language. Furthermore, certain documents are completely irrelevant and they cannot be considered as evidence. For example, document D160 and D160/2, footnote 26, and document D84/1. Footnote 46/32. As for the endnote concerning the general historical background of the Democratic Cambodia, there are various different kinds of documents, and I would like to classify them into three different categories. The first category relating to the reason, the updating information of the Democratic Cambodia starting from 1970 to 1979. This document belongs to the Communist Party of Cambodia, or for the for the Krung or Funk, that were collected after the demise of the Democratic Cambodia.
Après la chute du régime du Cambodia démocratique.
The second category of the documents are classified as public documents. These include the interviews, newspapers, articles before and after the Democratic Cambodia, and there are various articles written by authors from various universities and other places. The third category of documents are judicial documents.
Ce sont les documents judiciaires.
The written statement of witnesses.
Il s'agit des déclarations
in the course of
de témoins,
the investigation.
Telles que recueillies au cours de l'instruction.
The transcription of the interview.
Il y a les transcriptions des auditions de témoins.
As well as the testimony.
Ainsi,
provided by witnesses in court, particularly in case 001.
Faites dans le prétoire, en particulier dans le cadre du dossier 001.
Next, I would like to explain the distinct natures of the three different categories of documents.
En quoi se distinguent ces trois catégories de documents?
Document concerning the contemporaneous DK documents.
Tout d'abord, les documents contemporains.
The lack of the proper custody of documents.
À ce sujet, un problème se pose quant à savoir qui ont
the
été
contemporaneous
les dépositaires
DK
de ces documents.
Documents.
Les documents contemporains
du Cambodia
démocratique
and was indexed in the footnote in the closing order, and those documents were mainly retrieved from the documentation center of Cambodia.
De clôture, et ces documents proviennent pour
and
la
certain
majorité d'entre
of such documents
du DSECAM.
We do not have idea as to how
dans
the DSECAM gathered
nous
such documents
comment
in the first place.
Le DSECAM
for example,
a recueilli ces documents.
Document D
par exemple,
document 20/31 document D
le document
366/7.1.7. Oftentimes, those documents do not have
bien
a specified
souvent,
date on them. For example, document D366/7.1.559. For other documents, for instance, the interview
exemple,
by the Documentation Center of Mr. Changyuk and other witness interview indicate loosely the source of information. However, there was still a lot of gray areas in that. For example, documents received from the Swedish collection,
à leur sujet, par exemple,
the document provided by the Swedish government.
Du gouvernement
we have three bulletins from Funk.
Trois bulletins du Funk.
So the question is, how
la question qui was se
this Swedish collection be compiled
comment est-ce que cette
and gathered?
Collection suédoise a
were
été
those documents gathered colligés? By
est-ce que ces documents
any individuals?
Par
and
des
what, when were they collected? And how the
et
chain of custody be maintained before it was sent to the DCCAM?
Pour la période antérieure à la communication de ces documents au DCCAM.
Documents received from the Tulsline archive.
S'agissant des
we have the revolutionary flags,
il y a
five volumes,
cinq volumes
and the
directives
of the Communist Party of Cambodia dated the 20th of
May
1976.
20 May 1976.
The five volumes of this revolutionary flag, I do not want to dwell on its content.
Ne seront pas examinés à présent quant à leur teneur.
And one copy of the directive of the Communist Party of Cambodia, document
D366/7.1.61.
The defense would like to seek additional information regarding this document.
La défense souhaite s'enquérir au sujet de ces documents.
And as well as documents received from Tulsline archives.
Provenant des archives de Tulsline.
We would like to know whether or not those documents was kept in the archive from 1979 until the date when the Documentation Center of Cambodia collected it and transferred into its custody. However, if those and
cela étant.
So we would also like to question the very reason why the Tulsline archive have in its custody the documents, and where did they get those documents from?
Se sont retrouvés dans les archives de Tulsline. Nous nous interrogeons quant à l'origine de ces documents.
And when were those documents transferred
ces documents
to the Documentation Center of Cambodia, and who were responsible
DCCAM.
For transferring
et
those documents
nous
to
qui
the DC
a procédé au transfert de ces documents vers le DCCAM?
As for the documents received from the Ministry of Interior,
recueillis auprès du ministère de l'Intérieur,
Mr. Changyuk
Monsieur
informed the co-investigating judges that a large volume of documents were collected by the Vietnamese authority and kept in the Ministry of Interior. Do they know as to what kinds of documents were kept there?
L'on sait de quels documents il s'agit?
And who knows where did the Vietnamese authority collect those documents? Mr. Chang Duc indicated that my people assisted the Vietnamese authority at that time to keep those documents.
À conserver ces documents à l'époque.
And he suggested that those documents be titled in Khmer. The defense, however, have not received any information of the subsequent custody of those documents.
Néanmoins pas dit qui avait été dépositaire de ces documents par la
suite. So the defense of the opinion that summoning those people to come and testify before the court to explain the chain of custody of such documents is very crucial.
De donner des explications quant à la filière de conservation de ces
documents.
Another
category of documents are documents generously donated by different sources to the Khmer Rouge tribunal. We have seen one copy of the directive of the Communist Party of Cambodia and a decision of the Central Committee
du PCK et de la décision du comité central du PCK.
Of the Communist Party of Cambodia, which was also sent to the DC camp
ont été
for its custody as well.
Au DC camp.
As for the directive of the Communist Party of Cambodia, Mr. Chang Yuk informed the co-investigating judges that Mr. Ben Kernan had given this document to the DC camp sometime in 1995. However, the defense did not have any information or knowledge as to how Mr. Ben Cannon himself had gathered such documents or information. The decision of the Central Committee, we found that there was some contradictory information there.
Nous pensons qu'il y a ici des informations contradictoires.
B. The defense observed that there have been a lot of inconsistency or discrepancy among documents. For example,
et d'incohérence entre les différents documents.
So directives dated
en guise d'illustration, il y a la directive
March 1976
en date du mois de mars
1976, in document OI
6.3.
This document might have been provided to Mr. Ben Cannon by His Excellency Q. Kanyaret. Mr. Ben Cannon informed the co-investigating judges that sometime in 1980 or 1981, Mr. Q. Kanyaret gave him the original copy of that, and he made copy, and after that he returned the original, according to a letter dated on the 30th of March 2010, Mr. Ben Cannon informed the co-investigating judges that he found this document contemporaneously when he found the minutes of the Standing Committee meeting of the Democratic Cambodia. In a home of one of the former Khmer Rouge cadre along Cambodia Crown Boulevard. In an article written by Mr. John D. Zero Carey and Mr. Chang Yuk, entitled
Yuk Chang et quelqu'un d'autre,
Documenting the Crimes of Democratic Cambodia.
Documenting the Crimes in Democratic Cambodia.
The co-authors indicated that those documents were sent to Mr. Q. Kanyaret through a representative of the Office of the Front.
Du Bureau du Front.
That is the front of the People Republic of Cambodia. Following the People's Revolutionary Tribunal handed down the judgment, its judgment.
Une fois que le tribunal révolutionnaire du peuple avait rendu
As for the archive for the original document, Mr. Keo Kanyarit clarified in a letter dated the 26th of April 2010 that he could not guarantee the the maintenance of those documents. But all the documents that were sent to Mr. Ben Cannon were a copy from the original copies.
Étaient des copies d'un document original.
Seeing the importance of those documents in case 002, the defense believe that it is important to examine those documents. And in this respect, it is imperative that we summon those involved to come to testify in court.
De citer à comparaître les personnes ayant participé à l'obtention.
And they should enlighten the defense as to one, how they discovered those documents, and second, why certain documents were lost in the chains of custody of those documents.
No, I guess. Regarding the possession of the most confidential documents,
pour ce qui est des documents les plus confidentiels,
it is the right of the defense team to request for such documents in order to examine them.
Le droit de demander
then,
de
that
tels
means
documents.
The documents which is categorized as the most confidential by this court.
Pour vérifier
the co-investigating judges
même si ces documents
had conducted investigation into certain documents through the various correspondence, in particular the correspondence with Ben Kinnan,
par exemple, dans
were considered most confidential.
Les correspondances avec Ben Kiernan et les documents obtenus par ces communications sont considérés comme strictement confidentiels. Par exemple, le document D269/4.
Which is a correspondence with Ben Kiernan.
Il s'agit là donc de la correspondance du tribunal avec Ben Kiernan.
In September and October 2011, the defense
en octobre 2011,
pressed the issues of having access to the most confidential documents in the case file, and on the 28th of November 2011,
en octobre 2011, the chamber, 28 novembre
through a memorandum,
2011,
issued
chambre, dans son memorandum,
decision that the documents are being reviewed by the chamber and parties
statué que
so be notified
les documents étaient à l'étude par la chambre et
once
que
it is decided by the chamber.
Seraient notifiés en temps utile. Une fois que la Chambre aurait pris sa décision.
The second type of documents, that is the public
Le deuxième
documents,
type de documents, ce sont les documents publics.
They include a
Parmi ces documents,
books
on retrouve
and articles des written by researchers of various
par des chercheurs
institutions.
De différents organismes.
I'd like to state our position that it is not possible to accept any document in any circumstance.
Il n'est pas possible
Only
d'accepter
certain
de tels documents
pages
sous
or certain extracts from the book can be
Intégrale
admitted.
Sous aucune circonstance, seuls des passages, quelques pages peuvent être
We shall be reminded that in case
001, je rappellerai que dans le cadre
it states
du dossier
that books
1,
are not evidence as stipulated
que les
in Rule 87.2.
Ne sont pas des
so
de
books are not considered evidence.
Au fin de la règle 87, ils ne sont donc pas considérés comme des éléments de preuve.
And as I stated earlier, new documents after the decay period
Les nouveaux documents portant sur
including books,
la période du Cambodge démocratique, y compris les ouvrages, ne peuvent,
for the
à cette
following
étape,
reasons.
Être jugés acceptables pour les raisons suivantes.
those books mainly relied on the documents which we cannot verify.
Ces ouvrages se fondent sur des documents dont on ne peut déterminer la fiabilité.
By other various institutions cannot be accepted.
Et
we
les ouvrages de chercheurs ne peuvent être acceptés, nous
unless the authors appear before the chamber.
L'idée que ces documents puissent être considérés comme recevables à moins que leur auteur comparaisse
indicate to us the sources of those documents when they conduct their research and writing those articles or books.
Lors de la rédaction de ces ouvrages ou de ces articles.
We submit that in order for documents to be admitted, the chamber and parties need to have all the sufficient background information in order to determine its identification, that is for each identification,
d'identifier
and for the authenticity of the supported documents,
en vérifier l'authenticité,
either through additional material or testimony,
soit par la présentation d'autres documents ou par des témoignages,
and for the content of the document, when the document is relied on various other documents.
Et quand un document
in this instance,
se fonde
the defense
sur d'autres documents,
would urge to seek similar request that we just mentioned earlier in point 1 and 2.
La position de la défense plutôt est la même que
for
pour les deux premiers points que nous avons
reasons,
évoqués.
We object the exception of books or articles written by researchers by various universities
que soit accepté
or
comme
institutions
élément de preuve des ouvrages ou des articles rédigés par des chercheurs
were mentioned in the footnotes of the closing orders
dans les notes de bas de page de l'ordonnance de clôture.
We need to request for their appearance before this chamber in order to verify those documents.
Leurs auteurs doivent comparaître devant la chambre pour vérifier.
If they do not appear in,
l'authenticité
but
des
they
documents.
Do not appear in person.
Si ces personnes ne
and if
peuvent
they
comparaître,
are not summoned to appear before the
si
chamber,
ne sont pas citées
in relation
à comparaître,
to the documents.
Pour
stating
déposer
the
sur
role of my client, then my client has the right to confront the author of such documents pursuant to Rule 87.4.
Et selon la règle 87.4, mon client est en droit de
be
confronter les auteurs sur des informations qu'ils ont écrites à son
media.
Sujet.
We object to
pour ce qui est des
accepting any media reports or articles mentioned in the footnote of the closing orders,
tous les articles,
as the authors of those articles have not been summoned to appear before the chamber.
Dans les notes de bas de page, comme irrecevables, car leurs auteurs n'ont pas été cités à comparer.
Document
notamment le document D3667.1.278.
Also, in relation to the media report, that is the Foreign
notamment
Broadcast Information Service, FBIS, as mentioned by Michael Canavas,
qu'a évoqué mon confrère Maître Carnavas,
the prosecution also stated that these documents were created by CIA for the purpose of the U.S. government.
Ces documents ont été rédigés par
and
la CIA
they were collected by the various special stations of the CIA who monitored the
les différentes stations de la CIA
general broadcasting throughout the world. The documents attached to the annexes
partout dans le monde. Ces documents ont été
were those believed or alleged to be in relation to the events in Cambodia
qui l'on
and also from January 1975
avec les événements au Cambodge entre janvier 1975
through 31st
au 1er janvier, du 1er
January
janvier
1979
75 au 1er janvier au 31 janvier 1979
the reason in which the CIA gathered that information
période pendant laquelle la CIA a fait la collecte de ces renseignements
it includes the translations of the
Ces documents comprennent les traductions de communiqués
by the
officiels
DK
diffusés
radio.
Par la radio du Kampuchea démocratique.
That is by the Royal By the Royal United Government of Cambodia, the prosecution
Les documents du gouvernement
classified those documents into
Royal
two groups.
D'Union du Cambodge.
That is,
l'accusation a
for example, the Reuters, the AFP, as a one group, and
groupe,
we object to that.
Documents
for the same reasons that we raised earlier for the media reports.
AFP. Nous nous opposons à au dépôt de ces documents pour les mêmes raisons que nous avons évoquées pour les documents issus des médias. Et la deuxième catégorie, les rapports mensuels diffusés sur les ondes de la radio par le gouvernement royal du Union nationale du Cambodge.
We also object to this type of document. As we do not have in our possession or access to the original tape or written
document
made by the CIA.
Rédigé,
One witness who provided a statement during the investigative stage
pendant l'instruction,
states that he listened to the broadcast by the DK radio and he did not understand anything because the wording was completely changed.
Mais n'y comprenait rien car
that is the wording used during the DK period.
Les termes avaient été changés, c'est-à-dire les termes employés
the word used
du Kampuchea démocratique.
By the local people as they
Autrement dit, le langage utilisé
par,
sur la radio
vocabulary.
Était surtout du vocabulaire révolutionnaire, était
And
de la bien différent de la langue
access
parlée
to the tape,
par le peuple.
We were able to ascertain the truth.
Et si nous avions les enregistrements, nous pourrions établir
For the
les faits.
FBI's documents,
Donc pour ces documents
we do not
du FBI,
in the Khmer language.
Nous n'avons aucun original
And the chamber does not have any intention
Et la
to summon the
n'a aucune intention
a translator or any CIA agent
faire
to
comparaître
verify
le
that
traducteur
effect.
Ou tout agent de la CIA pour témoigner à cet effet.
In relation to the interviews, I object to the acceptance of any interviews with the accused without
Tout
the provision of the recorded tape.
Avec l'accusé sans la bande sonore d'origine,
There
nous
is
rejetons
no
ça.
Single document was transcribed in full during the interview.
Il n'existe pas de transcription intégrale des entretiens. Il s'agit de compte rendu de ces entretiens.
Person.
Par un tiers.
And sometimes that third person was not even present during
Et
the interview.
Parfois, cette personne n'était même pas présente lors de l'entretien.
There is no single document determining
Il
when
n'existe pas de
the interview was taken place,
expliquant
who was attending the interview, how long did it take,
for
how many days,
pendant combien de jours,
under what circumstances.
Et dans quelles circonstances?
Or even the identification of the interviewer.
Ou même d'ailleurs l'identité
was missing.
De la personne qui menait l'entretien.
When we do not know the identity of the interviewer, that document should be rejected.
Quand on ne connaît pas l'identité de la personne qui a mené
And
l'interview, cela devrait être suffisant pour rejeter le document.
Those interviewers to appear before the chamber.
Et lorsqu'on connaît leur identité, ces personnes devraient être citées à comparaître.
That is the judicial documents,
la troisième catégorie de documents, les documents judiciaires, quant à eux,
including the witness interviews during the investigative stage,
avec les accusés lors de l'instruction et les transcriptions dans le cadre du
Just
dossier 001,
In footnote or the closing order
quand
for the portion
relation
to the historical background,
aux notes de bas de page de l'ordonnance de clôture sur la partie portant sur le contexte historique, on y retrouve
before the chamber, as well as the transcripts of the
des
witnesses in case
001 et des transcriptions
and
de déposition
the
de témoins
interview and the
dans le dossier
and the interviews of those witnesses who were not summoned to appear before
et
the chamber.
Les entretiens
the objects
avec
des
témoins qui n'avaient pas cité à comparaître.
Mentioned in the footnote of
et
the closing order.
Nous opposons à ces entretiens
and for those documents who were summoned
qui figurent sur les notes de bas de page
appear before the chamber and failed to do so.
De témoins qui n'ont pas comparu devant la chambre, qui avaient été cités à comparaître mais qui ne l'ont pas fait.
The testimonies of witnesses in case 001
nous
and the interviews of the witnesses who were not summoned to appear before the chamber.
Dans le dossier 1 et des comptes rendus d'entrevue de témoins qui n'ont pas comparu devant la chambre.
I would like to remind the chamber that we cannot use a piece of document by relying on Rule 87.3
of the internal rules
if my client does not have the guarantee of his right mentioned in Rule 84 of the Internet Rules,
si
that is a rule to an adversarial confrontation with the
de son droit
person
prévu par la règle 84,
the testimony
soit un débat contradictoire
who were interviewed.
Sur la question de qui avait été
we also
interviewé.
Would like to remind the Chamber
nous
that we raised the issues already on the 22nd of July 2011
dans le document
E96/4,
nous avions soulevé cette question
that sometimes it is possible to
évoquer le cas de figure
the previous
où
statements without having the person interviewed or appear, but that should only happen in special circumstances.
Un entretien qui avait déjà eu lieu sans pour autant
and that also
faire comparaître la personne, mais seulement dans des circonstances exceptionnelles.
At that time, we also state that it should only come on a case-by-case basis.
Nous avions aussi ajouté que cela devait se faire au cas par cas.
And of course, we have various examples of those documents, for example, E91/10.
E91/10 est un exemple de ce type de document.
D107/3.
D107/3.
D107/2.
D107/2.
And D91/3. D91/25,
D91/3,
D167/25, D147,
D167 plutôt, D147,
D201/8,
D201/8,
D91/4,
D91/4, D91/9,
D125/160, D200/3,
D200/3,
D200/9, D200/5,
D200/5,
D141/1,
D199/20, etc.
These documents prove the lacking that we cannot accept.
Ces documents sont des exemples de documents que nous ne pouvons accepter.
I'd like to reiterate that it is important to have a debate on documents.
Le rappeler, il est important d'avoir, de tenir un débat sur
and
les documents.
On a case-by-case basis for each document.
Et au cas par cas, pour chacun des documents.
And that should be done through the entire proceedings, or through all the stages of the proceedings.
Se faire tout au long de la procédure.
For the documents mentioned in the footnote of the closing order.
Car les documents figurant dans les notes de bas de page de l'ordonnance de clôture.
And for all the documents.
Et
listed in
les documents
an attachment or submitted by any party.
En annexe et déposé par chacune des parties.
No document shall be admitted or has the weight or probative value without having it debated.
Aucun document ne devrait être jugé recevable ou se voir accorder quelque point que ce soit sans avoir fait l'objet d'un débat contradictoire.
By the president pursuant to
comme
rule
l'a dit le président. Et ce, en application de la règle
78.2. That all the documents shall be placed before the chamber for discussion. I apologize, it's rule 87.2.
87.2.
That the documents shall be placed before the chamber and subjected to examination.
La chambre prend sa décision sur les seules preuves qui ont été produites au cours de l'audience et débattues contradictoirement.
ជាខ្ញុំបាទសូមបញ្ជាក់សារឡើងវិញថាភាគីសាក្សីឬក៏បុគ្គលដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធក្នុងការផ្ដល់ឯកសារ
witness or any individual in relation to the documents shall be summoned to appear so that he or she can verify the sources of the documents, and in particular in this case, Mr. Chang Kyuk, the director of the DCCAM,
he
shall appear to provide clarification to the parties so that we can ascertain the relevance and credibility of those documents.
De pouvoir vérifier l'authenticité et la fiabilité des documents.
We also can say that Mr. Chang Kyuk is not the only one who is dealing with those documents. His other employees also be requested to appear to provide clarification on the credibility of those documents. I'm grateful, Your Honor.
Déposer sur ces documents. Je vous remercie de votre attention.
Thank you, Defense Counsel.
Je vous remercie, Maître,
for presenting your objections.
La présentation de vos objections.
The time is now appropriate for the adjournment. Before we adjourn, the chamber would like to inform the prosecution that they have 1 hour to respond to the objections raised by the three defense teams.
Les objections des trois équipes de défense.
As for the civil lead co-lawyers for the civil party, they have 15 minutes to respond.
Pour répondre.
However, today's time has run out.
Malheureusement, nous n'avons pas le temps aujourd'hui.
So it will be adjourned to tomorrow morning.
L'audience reprendra donc demain.
And it will commence from that point onward. Before we touch upon the scheduling for
avant
the 17th.
De commencer à discuter des points prévus pour la journée du 17.
As the time is now appropriate, the chamber will adjourn
la
for today's hearing.
Donc la séance.
And we shall resume tomorrow morning,
demain,
starting from 9 a.m.
À partir de 9 heures.
The president security guards you instructed to bring the three accused to the detention center and bring them back here tomorrow morning before 9 a.m. And Mr. Nunchi and Ying Sari will be brought to the holding cell downstairs so they can follow the proceedings. Mr. Kiyo Sapon will be brought to the courtroom. The court is now adjourned.
L'audience est levée.